Various factors can contribute to back pain, such as sitting in front of a computer for hours or standing in a queue for a longer period. In any case, back pain is utterly irritating, and you could feel it for days if not treated on time. You should immediately consult with your primary care provider if the pain is intense and continued for a week. Moreover, if the pain has occurred in the result of a certain activity, you can always opt for a home remedy in this regard. You can find the specific ingredient in your kitchen that your ancestors used to treat back pain for centuries and that are still easing the condition without hurting your health. Nutritionists also suggest that natural source can perform tasks like this, and this is why traditional home remedies are followed till date. Back pain causing factors. It is also necessary to learn about conditions or positions that can cause severe back pain, so you can take precautions in this regard. Arthritis. Bad quality mattress. Constant physical activity. Hardcore gym sessions. Fever or infection. Improper sleep patterns. Lifting heavy item with force. Sitting in a wrong posture for hours. Smoking. 10 home remedies for back pain. 1. Fenugreek drink. Ingredients. 1 teaspoon fenugreek powder. 1 cup milk. Honey for flavor. You can prepare a drink to treat back pain by mixing a teaspoon of fenugreek powder into a glass of warm milk. You can also add honey to it for flavor. Consuming the drink once every night can help relieve the intensity of the pain. Nutritionists suggest that fenugreek is a powerhouse of anti-inflammatory properties that have potential to combat factors associated with the back pain. 2. Turmeric and milk drink. Ingredients. 1 teaspoon turmeric powder. 1 cup warm milk. Honey for flavor. Consuming a cup of warm milk mixed with 1 teaspoon turmeric is said to ease the intensity of the back pain. You can add honey to it as well, as it is a powerhouse of plenty of nutrients that provide energy in the draining condition. Moreover, turmeric is loaded with curcumin, a component that functions to ward off various pains in your body, including back pain. Also, you can consume turmeric and honey drink twice a day to speed up the recovery process. 3. Place heating pack. Placing heating pack on the affected area can do wonders in this regard. Studies have also concluded that heat therapy in this condition is found to be effective due to its analgesic properties. When continued frequently, it soothes sore muscles on your back, relieving spasms and pain alike. 4. Ginger tea. Ingredients. 1 to 2 inch fresh ginger piece. 1 cup water. Honey for flavor. Sipping on some warm ginger tea can help ease your condition during back pain. All you need to do is boil 1 cup of water with the freshly cut ginger piece. Add honey to it for flavor. You can consume the tea twice a day depending on the intensity of the pain. Nutritionists recommend drinking ginger tea because it is a powerhouse of ginger. The latter contains pain-relieving and anti-inflammatory effects. 5. Basil tea. Ingredients. 2-4 dried basil leaves. 1 cup water. Honey for flavor. You can opt for freshly brewed basil tea to treat sudden back pain. You will need dried basil leaves, boil them into a cup of water. Adding honey will enhance its flavor. You can consume it 2-3 times in a day until your back stops aching. Basil leaves are loaded with components like linalool, citronellol, and eugenol that function to soothe your back effectively. 6. Warm showers. Taking warm showers to treat back pain is ancient yet an effective home remedy. Warm water has potential to soothe and heal sore muscles in your back. You can also apply lavender essential oil after the bath to speed up the healing process, as the oil contains pain-relieving properties. 7. Chamomile tea. Ingredients. 1 teaspoon dried chamomile. 1 cup water. Honey for flavor. Nutritionists recommend consuming chamomile tea to treat back pain if you are not willing to take medicine in this regard. Simply boil 1 teaspoon of chamomile in the water, add honey, and it is ready to combat factors that cause uncontrollable back pain. Moreover, chamomile has been part of herbal medicines to treat aching back for years due to its anti-inflammatory quality. 8. Pineapple juice. Ingredients. Fresh chunks of pineapple. Water is required. Ice cubes. Like various teas and drinks, you can consume pineapple juice to ward off back pain. All you need is to blend fresh chunks of pineapple apple with some water and ice cubes. You can drink this delicious and refreshing juice as much as you want. Pineapple is a powerhouse of an enzyme that is known as bromelain. The latter exhibits analgesic and anti-inflammatory properties. When consumed regularly, they can combat inflammation that contributes to utterly irritating back pain. 9. Sleeping posture. In most cases, sleeping posture causes severe back pain. If you sleep on your back and encounter pain frequently, you need to make a few changes in this context. Place a pillow under your knees to support your spine. It will also offer some support for your back and help ease your pain. Health experts often suggest that back pains should not be taken lightly, therefore, consulting with a primary care provider can help identify the actual cause. 10. Back massage. Massaging aching area of your body is a part of various treatment across the world, and it helps alleviate pain. You can treat back pain via massaging it with herbal oils regularly. If you can't do it on your own, you can always ask for help. Moreover, herbal oils such as almond, olive, and coconut is said to contain analgesic and anti-inflammatory properties that are necessary to treat back pain. Massage your back in circular motions gently with a small quantity of the available oil. Continue the practice for 2-3 days, and pain will begin disappearing.